Welcome to this course on data structures and algorithms. In this course, we will learn about some of the commonly used algorithms and data structures. We will start by learning about how to analyze algorithms, then move on to talking about arrays, which is an inbuilt data structure in most of the programming languages. Then we will learn some simple sorting algorithms like bubble sort, selection sort, and insertion sort. Then we'll talk about linked list and few different types of linked list like singly linked list or a doubly linked list. We'll also talk about stacks and queues before moving on to recursion. There are some more ways to sort data like counting sort, quick sort, and radix sort, etc. So we'll learn about that. Finally, we'll learn about binary search trees, hash tables, and heaps. In this course, we will be using the Java programming language to write code to implement these various data structures and algorithms.